Konnichiwa, Mina, this is T-Secure, you're watching PokeCast. Today's 10-minute first impressions video is going to be on a PS4 game, and that is Square Heroes. They're heroes, and they're square. No idea what this is going to be like, so this is going to be fun. As always, 10 minutes to play the game. First time playing the game, mobile version thereof, I can't skip anything, so let's get that timer started. Alright, so let's see. I'm this guy. Okay. Well, I can't do anything there. So. Okay, main control. Yes, whacking stick. Must kill evil one-eyed flying boogers. Nice. Nice, got this weapon now. Let's make my character dizzy. Yeah, wait. Aw, rookie. Okay, Doc. What am I do now? Oh. Deathmatch. 1-5. Okay. Greetings, Square Specimen. I am Death Metal 1000. In the not too distant future, I am Death Metal 1000. La la la. Since you are the new to the tournament, I will assist you in downloading. La la la. Okay, that's enough. Okay, activate your landing post. Okay, and you have to reach the end. Make your selective weapon and your loadout. During the match, new weapons can be unlocked by collecting loot. I love loot! Yes, said it there, Betty. Loot's amazing. Unfortunately, for you, I am programmed to seek and destroy my opponents without mercy. Let us commence our battle. This will be a fun battle to the death. May the one's blood paint the walls and floors beautifully crimson. Sorry, I'll have to kill you now. Okay, ready. 2-1. No, okay. Oh crap, he's got the gun out. Ooh. Okay, those ones explode. Yes. I killed. Nice. Nice. Ah! Stimpy, you idiot! Dadgummit! I get an awesome gun. And I die. Whoa. What does he have? Ah! Run away! Damn, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, you give me back my money. Nice, I got something. And I'm out of ammo again. Okay. Oh, nice shot. Oh, crap. Alright, so you gonna to attack me now? Oh, I killed myself. Not cool. Oh, and I just lost all my money. Nice. Oh yeah. I've got myself a hut! And another hut! This game is going to be insane. Okay. Right then, let's try this one. Gnome hunt, 1 of 5. Gnome punting, got to love it. Welcome to the gnome hunt. To avoid failure, you must be la 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 the first to collect 5 gnomes. Gnomes, what the heck is that? Parasite's younger brother, or is that a beau? So it'd be a sister. Gnomes are foolish creatures, not worthy of battle. On my planet, Calamar. Really? We bake them into... Boy, somebody plays Horde on the World of Warcraft. Jeez. Man. Baking pie does not compute. Gnomes may be foolish, but collecting them earns experience, which yields much-needed hardware upgrades. Prepare to be terminated. Yes. 3, 2, 1! Gnome! Gnome, it's mine. Get away. My gnome. Bad gnome. Bad death kill. Nice, I need that. And there goes the timer, of course. Okay. I can see where this game would go absolutely insane. This is a fantastic game for multiplayer. And the fact that they hate gnomes, I can't agree more. Though it's kind of funny, I actually do have several gnomes on World of Warcraft because people hate gnomes so much that I have to have a couple. But what can I say? Major League Gnome Kicking. Very great sport. Maybe that's why this game's making me spoil. That's so awesome. Gnomes. Squishy little creatures. Especially when you're touring. They squish real nice. And I'm getting way off track here. Okay, back to the game. Multiplayer, I can see where this is definitely going to get absolutely insane. Having, you know, I don't even know how many people. Well, it says 4 on the main screen, but if online allows more than 4 players, nice is all I can say. Dude, the insanity that would go on. I can just imagine. And it looks like it has multiplayer online too. Since it gets to create a game feature, so hopefully that is online. Because if this is, to what I was seeing, then that would be awesome. I'm going to go double check that real quick. Okay, it is on. It is online. Okay. Even better. There has been so many of these type of games that have come out recently with no online features. This is exactly what I was looking for. Let's. 6 players. Holy crap. Seriously. That is awesome. So, but that alone makes this game 100% worth picking up if you're into crazy multiplayer, out-of-your-mind games. This is probably the best way to describe it. Like I said, there are several games out there available for the PS4, but they don't utilize the online features. So the potential the games actually had was completely lost because you actually have to have enough friends to come over at the same time to play a game like this. Having multiplayer online makes it a tad easier. Music's not bad. It's a nice background music to where you're able to enjoy it. Graphically, it's not bad either. I mean, you don't expect it to be super awesome, you know, graphics, because as we've seen with a lot of these other games that have included online features and this type of gameplay, graphics don't really mean much. It's more the gameplay, and that's what I'm happy that they focus on is, you know, presentable graphics with gameplay, which is amazing. So if you're looking for a good one to try out, here's one right here. Plus, we could kill gnomes. Yes! Take that, the Alliance of Evil. Mwahaha. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed. This is T-Sakura saying ciao and sayonara.